until 6 in the morning. Actually, try real careful not to wake up my roommates. Psych Ed is LA. They do campus loop 3 days a week. Checking my email. Apparently not much happens within 3 hours of sleep. There's a lot of story.
6:10. No one's awake.
It's a little bit discouraging to know that no one is awake. Most of these people have just gone to sleep in the literally past hour. It's college life. Base station is intersection of Gilman and Voigt. No one really knows about it.
It's funny because when 5 is empty right now, when I come back, it's right in the middle of rush hour. So you get to see people getting late to work. Not happened to me either. I entered base station now, so it's employees and I guess we have to do an inspection of all the buses.
An hour without any passengers.
It's refreshing. Especially since I start so early, I get to see the sunrise.